Oh, look at us.
Look at that glamorous. They're called giggly roses. Isn't that nice? Oh, that's delicious.
Oh, that is nice.
That's lovely. Oh, I love that.
Reminds me of the alcoholic-free champagne that we used to drink on New Year's Eve when we were under 18. Boomerang. This would be a good boomerang. Hang on, wait. Look, the gays are pickling. This is what pickled carrots with cardamom. Oh, it's delicious, Elaine. Saturday night in Sydney, kids.
It's going off in St. Michael's local parish. Ah, look at that.
Look at
that was amazing.
So you have the guy dancing. They're like dancing
Yeah, San Francisco. Gorgeous, ready for bow tonight. How you doing, mis amores? I'm ready with my makeup, everything for the show tonight at bow San Francisco with Jamie Puppet Productions. It's gonna be fun, go-go dancers, a little people make it, alcohol.
And I will let the crowd know that it is a side gift that we make you beautiful if you win. So all the winners will be stunning. Yeah. You should have seen me last year. She looked like this. Miss Bizarre Bushwick. Quams galore. Y'all voted. The votes are tallied.
Money!
And this week's wild card is
Emphysema Burns,
aka
Emmy Gray. Emmy Gray!
No such imagination. Unless you know hallucination. Not a few illusions. He's like Buck Monster or Alex Party. I'm the vision that you wanna be. That's why all y'all are just so into me. Hands up for your favorite freak.
Hey guys, sorry I'm late.
All right, I am live all the way over here in Belfast on this good evening, and I just want to wish the top four RuPaul's Drag Race All-Stars Part 3 the very best of luck, and may the best woman win! I am so very excited to be here tonight in Dublin, Ireland, and look who my special guest dancers are!
Dancers Workshop Academy!
Now it don't get no better than this.
What kind of under the sea fantasy?
Thank you.
Mess with my coins and I'm bound to sue. Pardon my French, I'm talking to you.
Fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck. Okay, listen, world. Tonight is Drag Race. Stay the fuck off social media if you don't want to find out who won, you motherfuckers. I don't want to hear spoiler alert, die, you nasty bitch. If a hoe wins, we're going to fucking celebrate. Huge.
Elisa Hara-Benet is the queen of everything.
Don't you mean your royal highness?
Hi everyone, it's me, Valentina. I'm here in Glendale, California at the Americana Pacific Theaters about to watch Love, Simon. I'm going to do a meet and greet after the show if you guys want to meet me.
Graham, close the freezer.
Hi, Nashville. I'm pulling up to play now. I can't wait to see all you guys. Thank you so much for coming out. Mwah.
Hey guys, so I know I have been absent for a while now, pretty much all of 2018, but I promise you I've been working on some major projects for you guys. some major projects for you guys, and I'll be back with you guys very soon. I promise.
New backyard pool's coming!
For your consideration, round 2 at Bizarre. Zuleika Parsons. Emigrate. Adele Computer. Lindsay Lohan. Quams Galore. Sweaty Eddie. Warholipop. Crystal Heart. Violet Tendency. Pinwheel Pinwheel. Judges Macy Redman. West Dakota. Heidi Young and Mega Babe. Hosted by Acid Betty.
Oh my God, I can't. What did I told you guys? You have to pray for me. Look what I have to deal with.
All right, so we watched Nailed It with Nicole Byer. And we are going to fucking nail it.
Okay.
Nail it.
You look concerned?
We'll see how it tastes.
How's it taste to you so far? Tastes like cake.
Okay, great.
Look, I've been back to the Big Brother house. You know, I just found out that winning Celebrity Big Brother means that I actually won the house. I didn't realize this. So I've got my bags in the back and I'm coming to move in, I guess. There it is. There's the house just on the other side of that wall. I think I left my toothbrush in there. I hope it's still there.
Seen all the pretty photos and the interview Andrew and I did with Gay Times. Check it out. Swipe up. Freddy Bear is back comatose. It's only 8:26 in the morning. Give me.
Look,
the Wigs by Vanity Hall of Fame. Alaska, Trixie, Cartier, Vanity. Oh, there seems to be one missing.
You didn't have one because you didn't have one.
Look, the Wigs by
Vanity. So you are on the Wall of Fame. Look. My favorite photo of you ever.
No.
All biceps and jawline, no makeup.
How dare you. Look, here's my wig of mine that you stole, but that's okay. Oh, goodbye, Wigs by Vanity HQ.
Thank you, Sacramento, California, for your love and support. Coco is happy and I'm coming back on May. Now I'm going to Austin, Texas, y'all.
Hello, my baby. I just stopped by to tell you that I love you, that I love you.
If you don't feel smart enough, throw on your giant circle rim glasses with no lenses and show the world you are smart. Oh, shit. Okay, I have something really important to say. I feel fab. P-H-A-T, pretty hot and tasty.
Why you mad though?
I like my women like I like my chicken with a little bit of fat on the ends. Not too much, not too little. It's enough to make me grin. See a pretty woman walking down the street. Not my type, even little on me, she's skinny.
Okay, so I have something to tell y'all. I got a lot of sleep last night. Somebody is refreshed and ready to take on the world. Me.
Hi, y'all, hanging out with Faye and Eider.
Hey.
And Anatomical. We're going to the local bar in New Beginnings. I'm looking gay as hell.
chicken pieces out.
Yes, yeah. I'm here for it.
Like, oh, like just buy like chicken and break up all the skin.
I'm astronomical now.
And you literally like, and you do fucking prom night dumpster baby, obviously.
Oh my God.
And you're just digging with a coat hanger.
I've given birth before.
Honey, when you walk into your home bar and this is on the wall, makes you feel like somebody. Very honored. Love you guys.
Cry.
Hold on.
God, we're so pretty, we're making them cry.
Like, seriously.
Our lives.
Oh my gosh. Wow. That is beautiful. Let's light up the side of everybody, it's Farrah Bone. I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm going to be in Nashville this weekend at Play Nightclub. So if you are in town, come and see me.
Good morning, everyone. So I'm here in Sherman Oaks at Dr. Marion's office for a consultation for teeth whitening, because you guys know that I want a perfect smile and beautiful teeth. So let's see how it goes.
Okay, well, I'm here in the chair with Miss Roxanna. Say hi. She's over there mixing up our concoction. So Dr. Marion is giving me a take-home kit. And first, we must make a mold of my teeth in order to make a mold of my teeth so when I come back, I can be ready to start my treatment. Let's get into it.
Yeah.
on our way to Newport Beach for the Mimosa Girls brunch. Go ahead and swipe up if you haven't gotten your tickets. Get dressed, grab a friend, and come have mimosas with the... All right, everyone, I'm reporting live here from the drag brunch. We're just getting everybody seated. Come on down and enjoy a show. Sasha Colby, Michelle, Exotica, Veronica, and the Gondish Tronto. The dolls are getting ready. Yes, dolls.
All right, interview number 4 is a wrap, honey. Deadline, make sure you check that out. Is it a podcast?
Podcast.
With this Deadline podcast?
Deadline, new Hollywood podcast.
Julian from the PR agency, hallelujah. Okay, so that's that, and now, you know, just at the Shake Shack over here in West Hollywood in full drag.
Hallelujah.
Not bothered. Wig free, top knot fish. Not bothered. Where's my child, Nikki?
Then you gon' have to pay the doll. My name in lights, pay me. Cash on sight, pay me. You want me on the mic, pay me. Bitch, I'm trying to get paid. I deserve what's mine, pay me. Drink to-
Hey guys, yes, it's finale night and I want you guys to tune in. If you have SiriusXM, I'm over here about to do an interview on the Jason Ellis Show. That is channel 103 on SiriusXM. Comes on at 1 o'clock Pacific time, 4 o'clock on the Eastern. Tune in! Hey, it's Shangela. Just want to say y'all better go cop my new single, Pay Me, now available on iTunes. Yes, it'll be on Spotify soon as well. I love you guys and thanks for the support. Now let's get paid. Then you gon' have to pay the doll. My name in lights, pay me. Cash on sight, pay me. You want me on the mic, pay me. Bitch, I'm trying to get paid. I deserve what's mine, pay me. Drink to-
Oh, I didn't see you there. Hi, I'm James Mansfield and welcome to my Cameo page. I'll say anything for you, whether it be happy birthday, happy anniversary, your dog died, you're fired, I'm breaking up with you, anything with